last quarter of your PhD.
Good care of you.
What is this?
I wrote something while waiting for you being so late. It's been 3 years that we haven't met. Should I not write something?
I was only a few minutes late. It's not that easy to get from Cambridge to London. What have you written then?
I started to think.
Think what?
See, why I called.
Have you already regretted calling me? Should I rather leave?
No, that's not what I mean. It is just that I was expecting our meeting to be somewhat different.
In what way?
Not in an empty university dining room after the end of classes. I was expecting. Of course, what was I expecting? Here, listen.
Start. kick the bucket. Even though our dying room is closed, there is some tea available if you wish.
More fairy songs. Come, these two fell so madly.
First they got to fully hate each other.
Thank you.
bring what I asked for?
I pulled down all my bookcases searching for it.
Did you find it?
I did, eventually.
Where do you have it?
In my bag. What would be my reward?
Simply, I am curious what you thought when you first read it.
When I read what?
I had asked you to read.
What was it?
The beginning of part four, as I have written in the dedication.
Part four?
The one that carried the title, The Necklace.
Please remind me. You always knew poems by heart.
It can't.
It is quite simple. An excellent student with poetic imagination and poetic goals falls for his professor. She cares not. He becomes a successful lecturer of English literature, soon a professor if all goes well, and it should. And he forgets that whole story. His former professor returns to her lab, her experiments, and the lessons of population genetics.
Everything is in perfect order in your sight. But how about your life?
Life is a big mess. Therefore, science, at least, should be in order.
So then,
it was great to see you. Of course, I hope there will be no need to meet again. It would be kind of you. I am leaving. I am late. I need to get back to Cambridge. It is raining cats and dogs, and I am not some Isolde or other who doesn't care to be killed in a car accident.
May I ask you a favor?
Like what?
Will you read the end of the fifth chapter before you leave?
I don't read well.
You read perfectly well.
Okay, let me do that. Where is it?
Here. Let me cut this page so that it is easier.
As if I had. Mm-hmm.